more breaking inputs coming in. Now, the army sources are rebutting the claims that are being made by the police. No police station in charge was present, which you also heard in the video, by the way, made by the woman who, while recording the entire scenario on her phone, has also mentioned in the video that the lady wasn't present, the station in charge wasn't present on duty. Police gave excuses for not acting. On duty, lady ASI was in her night dress. Other cops only came at 2:45 a.m. Lady ASI abused Jawan's fiancé. These are the reactions, in fact, coming in from the army that has rebutted claims that have been made by the police. The belongings of the couple were taken. They were thrashed. Empty liquor bottles were found in the police station premise, and the male cop exposed himself to the Jawan's fiancé. These are the counter allegations that are coming in against the police.